Everyone considered him the counter of the county. He never stood one single time to prove the county wrong. His mama named him Tommy, the folks just called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy as he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. And he said, promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone. Tommy loved Becky. In his arms, you didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the gallant boys came calling. And they took turns at Becky, and there were three of them. Tommy opened up the door and he saw his Becky cry. The torn dress, the shattered roof was more than he could stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. And as tears fell on his daddy's face, he heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. Now it won't be weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. As he walked into the bar, one of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, they said, "Hey, Yellow, Yellow's leaving." As you could have heard a pin drop, Tommy stopped and locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. Let him have it all. When Tommy left the bar, not a gallant boy was standing. He said this once for Becky as he watched the last one fall. And he said, I promised you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I walk away from trouble. Sometimes you gotta fight when you're a man. Everyone considered him the coward of the county.
Thank you, I love you.